The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable. Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
I'll cut you to pieces!
The enemy approaches! You thought you could kill me?
Warborn prisoners. I would free them.
Ah!
Vikings in cages. Unacceptable. History.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal.
Fight had begun.
For our sisters! For our brothers!
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much. Sif had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
You are nothing!
You will die here, Raider!
The war...
Civ had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
You think you're better than me? When I'm done with you, I'll execute Stigander and the rest of the Warborn filth!
The old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long?
Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
There are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. And we will not fall. We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Oh!
Odin's beard.
These black stones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open, and fast.
Me. tarvitse illak!
Niku super rosidri!
Where's the damn gate?
Get to the ballista!
Damn these archers!
I almost pitied those knights.
Blackstone helmets!
Let's wipe these Blackstones out!
Yeah.
Decaeus Omnis!
Odin's beard. Blackstones had quite a haul.
Where did these come from? Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk. The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10 to 1. And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet.
It was time for raid.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
Thank you.
I welcome you all!
The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn! Everyone to the gate! Charge! Let's do this!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
ピーター。奴らが上手だ。
gate controls.
Yeah.
The battle was won. Only their commander remained.
その命で上がれ!
You're in my way!
しまいだ忌まわしき化け物め
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through. To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa.